My name's Ed Verzardi. I've been building custom furniture for 45 years. I primarily specialize in freestanding custom pieces of sculpted furniture. In 1980, I had the opportunity to meet Sam Maloof, a very renowned woodworker in the industry, and I was just taken by his designs and his work and came back to my shop and began my first rocking chair. I called it the Rockerless Rocker, and from there it evolved into, I've done 35 rocking chairs in my lifetime, and I think I've got them down pretty well now. So rocking chairs are my favorite piece of furniture to build. What my clients are looking for when they buy a piece of furniture are two main things: the quality of the furniture and the artistic look to it, that it's not just a square box with rounded corners. It's a sculpted piece of furniture that has a beautiful look to it. Many people are looking for the uniqueness that when they have a party, somebody comes over and says, wow, I've never seen that before. It's a one of a kind. That's what they're looking for. A lot of the furniture I design myself. I have made pieces for clients that we've had mutual input. Sometimes I get almost 100% input from the customer. My question I always ask them is, what do you want? What are you looking for? Then I try to put my experience and design ideas into what they're looking for. The type of joinery that I use to make furniture is something that will last a lifetime. Even though I do use screws and plugs over the screws, the appearance is that it's a dowel. You're aiming for perfection in the construction and perfection in the artistic look of the piece. And when you look at a piece of furniture, it just doesn't look good from the front view or the side view. If you rotate it and look at it in every aspect, it's just eye appealing all the way around, as if it were a sculpted piece of furniture, and that's what it is. For more information, click on the link below to my website, and you can see a variety of furniture that I've done, both present and past.